This is the LEGO Mindstorms EV3 Programmable Brick. It's the brains of the LEGO robots. It can read sensors and other inputs, perform calculations, and control motors and other outputs. It takes 6 AA batteries or uses an EV3 rechargeable battery that can be charged using the appropriate wall charger. The battery clicks into the back of the EV3 brick like so. The EV3 brick turns on by pressing this middle button. As it starts up, we'll show some other features of the EV3 brick. Along the bottom are 4 input sensor ports, labeled 1 through 4. Along the top are 4 output motor ports, labeled A through D. Using wires, you can connect sensors to the bottom of the EV3 brick. Here's a color sensor being connected to port 3. Or you can connect motors to the top. Here's a motor being connected into port C. In addition to sensors and motors, it's possible to connect various other LEGO pieces to the connection points along the sides of the brick for creating more complex robotic structures. Along the top is a USB port. Here's where a USB cable can be plugged in for connecting the EV3 brick to your computer. This is for programming or collecting data. There's a second USB port along the side. This port is used for daisy chaining multiple EV3 bricks together or for connecting a Wi-Fi dongle. Additionally, there's an SD card expansion slot, which allows adding extra memory to the brick. Now that the EV3 brick has started up, you can shut down by using this back button and confirming.